加州医疗保健服务部正在为加州人改造 Medical 白卡计划，以期让白卡持有人能够获得健康生活所需要的全面照护，满足他们的医疗保健相关需求。为了让大众对白卡转型有更多的了解，少数族裔媒体于日前举办了一场线上座谈会，由加州医疗保健服务部副主任亲自说明今年白卡所做的更新以及开创性的计划。
加州医疗保健服务部医疗保健项目首席副主任萨拉布鲁克斯向与会者表示，白卡会员现可获得最新的医保服务，这些项目甚至超过了在诊所或是医院范围内的医疗行为，而是更全面地涵盖了居家健保护理。此次改革主要分为两大项。
DHCS is working with our Medi-Cal partners to transform the program to improve the lives and health of Medi-Cal members.We're providing new services so all Californians, regardless of their ethnicity, gender, sexual orientation, disability, age, immigration status, and health needs can live healthier lives. In short, together with our partners, Medi-Cal managed care plans, providers, doctors, nurses, specialists, and community-based organizations, we are making it easier for members to get the quality care that they need. The first is enhanced care management, or ECM as we like to call it.This benefit provides support to Medi-Cal members who have the most complex cases by assigning them a single lead care manager to help them navigate their care and services. Members who receive ECM are those with highly complex physical, mental, and/or social needs who need assistance coordinating several different health systems and often who are too sick or impaired to keep track of doctor's appointments and prescriptions. So these are individuals who are really in that kind of top 1-5% of individuals who really have complex needs and need assistance and need to be paired with a care manager. And so that is the goal of ECM. One of the most innovative and exciting changes we are making to the Medi-Cal program is adding services called community supports. Community supports address social drivers of health, helping people to live more independently and safely at home.Currently, we have 14 community supports approved within the state of California for the Medi-Cal program. And these community supports address member health related social needs and help them avoid higher, costlier levels of care. So they're intended to kind of keep people out of emergency rooms, out of institutions, and in the home, in the community, and assisting them in their place of need.
社区支援可以涵盖家庭改造，例如轮椅坡道和扶手，以改善无障碍空间，并允许成员在家中有更大的独立性，避免到医疗机构进行护理。还可以帮助清除家中的霉菌，并提供空气过滤器，使患有气喘的会员能够过上更健康的生活。想要了解更多白卡信息，可向您的家庭医师或是上 medical.ca.gov 查询。